friends, my name is Janvi and I'm from Collegedunia. As we all know, NEET 2018 has been scheduled for May 6, 2018, which leaves you with only 10 days for your final preparation. These 10 days play a vital role in deciding your medical career. So without further ado, let's get into the video and go through some of the last minute tips and tricks that you must know to ace the NEET 2018 examination. The first and foremost step is revision. Now, you've been revising throughout the year, but what makes it different is that you'll be applying a simple strategy to your revision this time. The strategy is to pick up topics and concepts from all three subjects in which you're not sure or you're weak. So in this way, you'll be brushing up such topics so that they are of no problem during the examination. The next step is to solve question papers. Now, these question papers can be sample test, mock test, or papers in various publications. In this way, you'll be getting enough hands-on practice as well as a chance to analyze your past performance. This brings us to our last step, learn and rectify. On solving question papers, you must have found questions that are tough in nature and you were not sure of. So now is the time to look upon those questions and learn from your mistakes so that you don't repeat them during the final examination. These three were the most important tips that you must keep in mind for your NEET 2018 preparation. If you still have further queries, feel free to leave them in the comment section below. Our team of experts will be happy to help you. Also, don't forget to follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. You can check anything and everything that you need to know about NEET 2018 on our official website, Collegedunia.